And hello, getting ready for the first camping trip of the year. Just headed down to the Okefenokee Swamp, Stephen C. Foster State Park here in Georgia. Just getting the snoozy ready. One thing I noticed the other day, the very first trip of the snoozy, 5 years ago as of March 23rd. Here's the picture. Hunting Island, South Carolina. Nice park. I need to get back there. Anyway, just plugged it in. Put power on it. Got the air conditioner, not the air conditioner, the refrigerator running. And what I found works well, put the generator on there and get all hitched up and start the generator, plug the snoozy into it and run the generator as we go down the road. Keeps the refrigerator nice and cold. So when we arrive at the campground, plug it back into shore power and we are ready to go. So we're leaving in the morning. It's just like a 4 hour drive, so not too far. So it should be fun. Stay tuned. All right, welcome to the Okefenokee. We were going to try to beat the weather here, but we didn't. Drove through a pretty good storm coming in here. It's raining, as you can tell. Got cable TV up here, so we got the important stuff hooked up right now, the power and the TV. I still need to put the stabilizing jacks under, stabilize the snoozy, but I don't know. It's supposed to be nice tomorrow. Let's hope so. We got like zero to no cell service here, but I got a WeBoost antenna or a cell phone booster. We'll see how that works out here. It'll be a good test for it. There you go. All right, I'm going back inside later. All right, hunkered down in the snoozy, waiting for the rain to stop. Yeah, we got the TV on with the thunderstorm warnings.
I can and will.
Gotta keep dry and cozy. As soon as it stops, we'll finish setting up. Okay, real quick on this WeBoost cell phone booster. There you go. Yeah, I originally got it for the house because we got bad cell phone coverage in the house. And it came with this wall-mounted antenna for inside. I didn't want that. I wanted a ceiling mount one. Works better for us in the house. So I figured, heck, we'll just do what we do with the DirecTV. Grab the DirecTV box when we go camping. We'll just grab this box right here. It's easy enough to do, and all I gotta do is get another outside antenna, which I did, which I don't know if you can see it up over there on the pole, but it's got to be like 20-30 feet away from this antenna where this starts getting a loop effect going. But yeah, up here in the swamp, I've been here before, we get zero to no bars, and in here with this thing going, yeah, it bumps us up to 3, and I did a speed test. It was pretty amazing. So, and again, I'm not endorsing it. They didn't send it to me, so, but I can attest it does work. Anyway, it finally quit raining, and we're cooking dinner. I took some good pictures today. We'll share.